found this gear service yet. Cool. Flying last night was a little bit hectic, but besides that, it's all we could. Wasn't too bad. I think it was nice that we had an off day to go with it. I don't know, it was 9 hours or so. It really wasn't too bad. Getting up the movies on the iPad, that definitely helps. And then we started playing a game in the back with all the lag kids trying to learn Spanish. So it was fun. I'm having a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it. I've been good at bats, bad at bats, working, noticing the process. And so just continuing, trying to take those steps every single day. And looking forward to getting out here practicing a couple minutes. I don't really want to give away certain things I'm looking for from pitchers, because there's no need to do that, really. But having certain things you're looking for, taking away certain parts of the plate, things I'm not going for, certain pitches I'm not going for. So having a clear approach of what I'm going for and when I see it, be aggressive. And then just getting more and more comfortable with the speed for pitchers and the adjustments. And more and more bats, the easier that gets. The fans have been great. They've been showing up and supportive. And you get a lot of cheers. At the same time, you'll get some boos, and you'll be random places, and they're gonna play Rocky Top or whatever else they're gonna play. And so it's totally fine. I've been through a lot of different fan interactions and ups and downs with fans, and so I think for me, I just try to take it in stride. It's awesome to have support, but at the same time, you're gonna have boos and the critics, and so when it's great to have support, you also know that I don't let it affect me in a high or a low. Just kind of go out and go to work. From training to playing every single day versus 16 times a year, those differences I think are the biggest. But as far as where you're playing or the level you're playing, I think so much of that is also a mindset, and a lot of it has to do with just enjoying the game and not worrying about what's happening outside of the stadium or what everybody else is saying.